rocking. They call it fracking. My cell is sheosotomy. The earth be a cracking. A root chakra lobotomy. Poisoning her bodily water that we commonly call tap. But it ain't all that. In honesty, this policy affects the quality of all water. Companies often sloppily dispose. Their monopoly will impose. On every stream, every lake, every body of water is in jeopardy and already has been in many ways. And then you have the effects on the people's animal, the botany, a high quantity of poisonous chemical oddities.
Ripping the earth, no more taking from a place of birth. This is the final call before we all could fall. The time is now, we are the ones bringing your attention. We will find out how we can be clear about our intentions. We could stop the madness. We could end the sadness. With awareness and action, release our distractions. Use our intention and passions. We could stop the madness. We could end the sadness. With awareness and action, release our distractions, use our intention and passions.
It seems many don't know that intention could heal water, but the point is, we don't wanna go that far. Our bodies mirror the cancer we created on Earth. We are belated in this birth of consciousness, but it's not too late to change our fate. And the option is to release the hate we feel towards the rapist and go to the source of the problem. If we were taught love, we'd already be solving. So many now evolving. I have faith in this final hour calling. Yes, yes, yelling. No more drilling, no more stalling, no more killing. Towers falling. This is straight appalling. To treat the earth with hate. Let's choose our fate and now behave. Seven generations to save.
No more breaking the earth. No more taking from a place of birth. This is the final call before we all could fall. The time is now. We are the ones bringing your attention. We will find out how we can be clear about our intentions. We can stop the madness. We could end the sadness. With awareness and action, release our distractions. Use our intention and passions. We could stop the madness. We could end the sadness. With awareness and action, release our distractions. Use our intention and passions.
Mining, leveled whole towns. Now they wanna break her open. A final knockout round. We have the technology to find new forms of energy. But the profit-mongering oil and gas company has convinced us that no apology is needed. People are not important in their economy. I can't consciously not speak my peace. That must be released. It's part of prophecy. But a time will come when we could open our minds and become one. Realize we're connected to every tree, every animal, every bee. Affects a multinational to be impractical. It's irrational not to see how the fractals of nature make every lover and every hater.
No more breaking the earth. No more taking from our place of birth. This is the final call before we all could fall. The time is now, we are the ones bringing our attention. We will find out how we can be clear about our intentions. We can stop the madness. We can end the sadness. With awareness and action, release our distractions. Use our intentions and passions. We can stop the madness.
We can stop it.
We can end the sadness. With awareness and action, release our distractions. Use our intentions and passions.